Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hello guys, welcome back again. In this video, we will learn how to remove, move or hide your apps, channels and video from smart TV home screen. So it's a basic tutorial, okay? So select your app or video or channel which you want to hide. Select and hold the OK button for a few seconds, okay? Select and hold the OK button for a few seconds. You will get option like move, remove. So if you want to move, select the move and use the navigation button from your remote. And then again, press OK where you want to move it. That's it. So simple. Select and press the OK button. And then you can easily move your app or your videos. If you want to remove with the same, select and OK press. Then remove your app. So do the same to other your channels or recently watch videos or other things. So for example, if you want to remove any video or channel, so do the same, hold OK button for 3 seconds, then simply remove it. That's it. Select and hold the OK button from your remote for few seconds and you will get an option to remove or move. Then you can choose your option. So a simple video. So thanks for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.